La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alhamdulillah was salatu was salamu ala Rasulillah wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa mawala wa ba'du. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. All praise and thanks that you salute Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Traces peace, blessings and salutations upon our master and exemplar Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. Alhamdulillah, today is the 1st of Muharram 1443, and this means that we've commenced a new Islamic Hijriya. We thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for this opportunity. We ask Him of His forgiveness for all our shortcomings of the previous year, and we pray for blessings and goodness in the coming year. About this period of time, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, بَعْدَ أَنْ أَقُولَ أَعُوذُ بِاللَّهِ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ الرَّجِيمِ بِسْمِ اللَّهِ الرَّحْمَنِ الرَّحِيمِ إِنَّ عِدَّةَ الشُّهُورِ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ 12 شَهْرًا فِي كِتَابِ اللَّهِ يَوْمَ خَلَقَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ مِنْهَا أَرُبَعَةٌ حُرُمٌ. Indeed, the period of time, the number of months, according to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, are 12 months. And this has been so since the day He created the heavens and the earth, and this is so in the law of Allah Azza wa Jal. And among them there are 4 months which are sacred. Now Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made Muharram, Dhul Qa'dah, Dhul Hijjah and Rajab the 4 sacred months. And there are special rulings and regulations pertaining to them. About this, Allah Azza wa Jal says in the Quran, ذَلِكَ الدِّينُ الْقَيِّمُ. This is the upright religion. فَلَا تَظْلِمُوا فِيهِنَّ أَنفُسَكُمْ. So do not harm yourselves therein. Do not cause oppression or dhulm. Do not commit wrongdoing therein. Now of course, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala never wants us to commit wrongdoing or dhulm or oppression on anyone, even ourselves, at any time of the year. But special mention is made of this in relation to the 4 sacred months, because any good deeds performed during this time would be multiplied by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and similarly, anything that we do of dhulm or wrongdoing or oppression would also be multiplied. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us from that. The month of Muharram has also been called the month of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and this in and of itself is significant, along with all of the other virtues such as fasting in this month and sadaqah, which we hope to share a word about in the coming days bi-idhnillahi ta'ala. Now in relation to the sadaqah facet of Muharram, that it is highly recommended to give abundance of charity during this month, we at the Nair Youth Foundation wish to acknowledge our monthly donors, those who had been part of our Badr campaign and those who still wish to be part. For this special month represents a time that we can appreciate one another, appreciate the support that you've shown to us as an organization, and recommit ourselves that we will continuously pray for you, for your well-being and for a prosperous year for your loved ones and your business and family, etc. In relation to this, we reach out to our community. We thank you for your support, your continuous goodwill and good wishes for us and for those studying the Quran under our tutelage. Walhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. So from all of us here at the Nair Youth Foundation, we would like to say Muharram Mubarak, as everyone is saying at this moment. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you not only a blessed month, but a blessed year. May all our shortcomings of the previous year be completely forgiven, and may we reap all of the benefits that this month offers us, including the fasting of this month, the rewards of charity given during this month, and any other blessings that this month may have to offer us, inshallah ta'ala. So until next time, inshallah ta'ala, please do remember us in your du'as, and you will most certainly be within our du'as. Wa sallallahu ala sayyidina Muhammad, subhanallah wa bihamdi, subhanakallahumma wa bihamdik, nashhadu an la ilaha illa anta, nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.